5 years, Jim was a voice to the people. They honored him at Ben's Chili Bowl by putting him on their famous mural on the side of the building on U Street. Our Hillary Lane was out there today hearing from people about what he meant to them.
Here on the mural at Ben's Chili Bowl, you have some iconic figures. You have President Obama and his wife Michelle. You have Prince. And all the way down here, you have legendary DC news anchor Jim Vance. People all over the area here mourning his death.
And one of the first places that I came to spend my money in DC was Ben's Chili Bowl.
And I'm joined now by Vita, who is part of the Ali family, who owns Ben's Chili Bowl.
He's been part of the family. We're honored to have him on our wall, which we told him, and we were so lucky and blessed to have him come to the unveiling on June 21st.
You cannot imagine my joy and my pride when I got the word a month or so ago that all y'all had voted little me to sit on Ben's Chili Bowl's wall.
He was sick at the time.
He
tell
was
me
very
about
sick.
That.
You know, when he first came, and you could tell he was definitely weak, and you can tell he was sick, but his spirit was amazing.
To see face to face all of you who didn't have to come out here today.
Here at Ben's Chili Bowl, there are people that are coming to see Mr. Vance on the mural, like Deidre, correct? Tell me why you decided to come here.
He just meant a lot to us. We were newsies. We've been here since the 70s, so we've watched him the entire time we've lived in the area. And I'm just in 5 minutes of remission, and so him to be lost to cancer is too close to home.
My blessings continue to flow. And I thank each and every one of you, and may God bestow them on you too.
He's an amazing man.
Hillary Lane, WUSA 9.